there who can even dare say they weren't influenced by Michael Jackson.
There's not an artist out there who can.